No, lead off double. Center field.
Hold it! Hey, good effort, Hannah. Deep breath, kiddo. Snap it from your hip. You're trying to guide it up there. Snap it. Trust yourself here, 1-9.
What part of Indiana do you know about it?
Just East of Indianapolis.
Okay.
I live on the west side of Cincinnati, so
a lot of teams from Cincinnati come up here for Shelbyville.
A friend of mine, his daughter plays some games over there.
Oh yeah. That's a big, big place.
We went over and played at Sports Zone last year. So.
Yeah.
Nice little facility.
Yeah, it's not bad. It wasn't a lot better up Lafayette. It's almost 4 hours.
Somebody keeps talking about a fairly new park that's got a bunch of soccer fields and softball fields and something
like
that.
Not indoors. They haven't done softball indoors yet. Okay. Up there in Westville. That'd be Grand Park. Okay. Now up at Crown Point there.
Yeah, we were at Crown Point last year for the Bandits tournament.
Yeah.
Good thing. I'm talking about money. They're rained out right now. They're raining the entire day out today.
Oh.
They canceled Saturday.
Probably. I know it rained like crazy yesterday.
Yeah, I thought I was texting him earlier because I asked him how things were going. And he said they canceled all of today. Unless the weather's any different over there, I don't think we're gonna play tomorrow.
Good Blood Drain Park. It
is. It's an incredible park.
Yeah,
it really is.
Yeah.
It was a well-run tournament last year. We played
once a
half. Let's talk it up, Outlaws.
Come on. We beat the Sox.
Nothing hurt.
Went in, lost. All three of them just boom, boom, boom. We're like, oh, double elimination. The Sox were undefeated. So we go in Saturday afternoon. And everybody's like, hey, other teams were staying because nobody's ever come close to this story. I'm a soccer team.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
My daughter played for the team last year. We went over there, they saw us. They put us in a pool, other than the band. They put us in the pool with the three hardest teams in the tournament. We were on the gauntlet, man.
Good games, though. Good struggling games.
We probably had, in that tournament, we played seven games in that tournament. And I think three of them in an international title. You just on the edge of your seat the entire time.
This is our first year 12. And 2 weekends, 2 3 weeks ago, we got rained out from going into town. So they did a
good job. Oh, that's the Battle of the Barrel?
Yeah. I called everybody earlier than that. They didn't know we didn't have it.
Well, so we have some friends of ours who have their daughters up in Northern Ohio. They were inside an hour of being there. Some of the Bandits were already there at the hotel, and then they found out it was canceled. You know, it's terrible. Man, you're already checked into a hotel. I mean, you find out.
They should have done better than that. They should have been notified by 11 in the morning, Friday morning.
Well, they were. Let's see.
Well,
that's the thing. They started. That's the reason they did it. They wanted to get down there early so they could get down, check in the hotel. So they got down there early. One of the families was at the Louisville Slugger Museum when they got the notification. Yeah, it's crazy.
21-6. We got rained out, so we ended up doing a 14-year. I'll be. One day tournament.
Go!
In Columbus, Indiana.
Okay.
Up, up, up.
They got a lot of tournaments in Columbus, too, though.
Tons.
Yeah.
Tons of tournaments.
Is that where they had the Indiana States last year? Is that in Columbus?
Yes. The year before was Shelbyville.
Okay.
Shelbyville. But we kept going in there with no expectations.
I would too. Come on, girls. Come on, get out.
You know, I'll take the last game. That was kind of, that was fun. Our girls were just like,
yeah. No expectations. The girls were.
They played, had, having fun. You know what I mean?
Yep.
Yeah, good play.
My daughter went over there and tried out for that USA.
Fucking
old
Jordan.
And then that's
Claremont. Are you talking north of 470? Claremont.
I'll tell you what, they got a great softball facility there. They got four fields that all butt up right there in the center section. And there's four fields off each corner of it. There's a big building and a double decker building in the thing where you can sit up on the decks and watch the games. And the restaurant and all that stuff there.
Oh, wow.
So it was, we were only there for that tryout. That's the only reason we went. But.
Yeah, we did this one. That was one we played in Glasgow, was that one? That was a state ball diamond, or city, whatever you want to call it. It was up there. They had beautiful fields that rained us out, but they did not want anybody to do it. So they delayed it, and they started. No Riblickers. Riblickers got the only thing there in Glasgow.
Hey, heads up, let's go now. Let's get our offense rolling. Yeah.
Well, man, we all ended up.
It was dry until 2 years ago.
Oh, here you go.
Yeah. It was completely dry until 2 years ago.
Oh,
wow.
Well, we had to end it Saturday night. We had to end it before the lights went out because they shut the lights off at 9 o'clock. It doesn't matter if you're finished or not. City orbits.
Hey,
that last one.
Like in people in Glasgow, but anything else with me.
Cheers. So I think Sunday we end up going to Riblickers and then we went to
Riblickers.
Yep. Yep.
We had fun, I guess.
Right. I can make a trip out of it. Yeah.
There's something to do in Glasgow.
Yeah.
Man, there ain't nothing down there.
Hey.
That's all right. Good contact. Good hard hit, kid.
Go, Allison. Go, Allison.
Here we go.
Good hard hit.
Yes, I did.
9.
Two. Colt.
Hey, he's moving 2-3. Hey, she'll slap you your way.
Nice hit!
Woo!
Hey, good effort, kid!
Thank you. ball. Two sets.
Come on, Kylie.
He's seen it reach down and pick the ball up.
Pitch three. Come up throwing, kid.
Got it. 22-1.
Got time. Dead ball.
Second base.
You can do. That's tough, too. That's tough. Hey, nothing you can do about that. You're in no man's land there.
Nothing you can do. That's tough.
Well, either way, you're doubled up.
Two out, Dad. One or two.
Come on, 19.
You're in doubt, no man's land. Way to battle. Hey, ladies, let's talk it up. Come on now. There you go, Tay.
Good job, ladies. There you go. Nice,
nice job, one.
Good job, ladies.
Good inning. Let's go. Let's hit. Nice hit.
I wouldn't say 3-4. Daddy, stay level.
1-2.
Hey, stay level. Stay level.
One or two.
Hold on.
One ball, 2 sets. Balls, no sticks.
Yeah.
Good job, 1-9. Nice pick. Great spot, dude.
Thank you. Kid.
Hey, ladies, nothing wrong.